Good day, fellow viewers. Back, and we are doing the Mudspike Christmas flight. Lake number 3030. Wow. Already on our 30th leg. Yeah, we're almost there. We're almost done. We are departing from arrived at, obviously, France, Kasipo, Indonesia, and we are going to Sentani, Indonesia. Flight time, about an hour and 40 minutes. Weather, well, it's a few scattered clouds, but it's not too bad. And it's warm, 28 degrees out. Always in this part of the world. Anyways, we are ready to go. We'll be flying 11,000 feet. And, we are... This is my second flight today with prepared version 4.4. It's another test. First flight was successful. There was a few little things I had to mess with in order to get to work in my, earlier flight today, the 747, but I'm hoping the reboots now that everything will be acting normally. I had to update FSUI, PC, and WideFS. WideFS, I think, may have been giving me a little bit of an issue. Probably had to just do a reboot of both machines after all the updates. So everything, hopefully, is fine now, and we're going to go in this little flight. It's a quick test. Anyway, sit back, relax, enjoy, and we are ready to taxi. We'll talk to you soon. Well, we made it. Yeah, and we did it in 1 hour and 36 minutes. Not too bad. Shaved off a few minutes off of that flight. Leg number 3030 is done. You can see the wild mountains there in front of us. Pretty high terrain we're coming into in Papua New Guinea. We're going to be crossing over some of that later. Flight or two. Anyways, hope you enjoyed that, and yeah, hopefully we'll see you in the next flight. Shall be heading, yeah, basically into Papua New Guinea. Some high terrain. It's gonna be interesting, rather than this ocean water, pretty flat. Anyways. Hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you again on the next flight. Take care, and always safe flying.